Virtual reality headsets are becoming increasingly popular, for example for gaming, training, and virtual tourism. The quality of the viewing experience depends on how truly immersed we feel. State-of-the-art VR photography enables us to explore, and as we move our head, the view changes without warping or distorting. Our depth perception is retained, and we can explore in a realistic way. This depth is achieved by incorporating what is known as motion parallax. Objects closer to us will appear to move faster than those that are further away. To date, taking 360-degree VR photography that includes motion parallax has been the preserve of the professional photographer, requiring expensive equipment as well as time to process the thousands of photos needed to create the fully immersive VR environment. That is, until now. Christian Richart and his team at the University of Bath have created a new type of 360-degree VR photography called OmniPhotos. A fast, easy and robust solution with high-quality motion parallax. OmniPhotos can be captured quickly and easily using a consumer 360-degree video camera on a rotating selfie stick. Using a 360-degree camera also unlocks a significantly larger range of head motions. OmniPhotos are built on an image-based representation with optical flow and scene-adaptive geometry reconstruction, which is tailored for real-time 360-degree VR rendering. Now anyone can create and experience their own OmniPhotos.